Been out for about almost 2 hours. Woke up at 7. It's like 8:45 right now. So, yeah, we're going to go watch some of the college races at like 10:30 and 11:30. Like the men's D1 and women's D1. And then we'll probably come back, get lunch at the hotel, just chill out for a little bit, and then go back to the course around like 2 o'clock because we don't run until 3:45. So we've got a while, but yeah, it's going to be a good day. All right, Isaac, what are we playing here?
What's up? We're playing Retro Bowl.
Yeah.
We just, I don't know how you tie it in football, but I just tied.
You tied?
Yeah, it's 14-14 final score.
Garbage.
I know.
Here, what's up?
What's up?
Trenton, how's it going? Huh? Trenton, how's it going?
Good. Well, I was watching TikTok before you have to go to watch the races. Are we going?
Yeah.
All lights out for me. All lights out for me. Lightning strikes the beach.
Today, so it's gonna be a fun day. Got Isaac here with me.
What's up?
Jack Aaron.
Nevada will be in 13-14. North Dakota boxes 15-16. Illinois, Chicago in 17-18. Milwaukee in 19-20. Tennessee in 21-22. Portland State 23-24. Grand Canyon in 25-26. Iowa State, Cyclones come in ranked number 10 in the country. They'll be in 27-28.
With the West?
Yeah. BYU, number 3 in Division 1.
She just tried to run off with my heart, but I blocked off the X. Yeah.
Everybody's so judgmental. Everybody hurts, but I don't judge rentals. It was all so simple.
I see you in 3D. The dawn is bright for me. No more dark for me.
Oh! 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 Oh!
sounds on. All right, gang, gang, bro. We here setting up the tent.
Isaac Schuling, freshman. How you doing, buddy?
Good.
Setting up the tent, fun?
Yeah, sure. Okay.
What are you saying to me?
I'm calling you out on your BS.
Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe down below.